The 15 nations of NATO meet in the Netherlands with Secretary of State Dean Rusk representing the United States. This spring session of the Atlantic Alliance faces some knotty problems, including the trouble on Cyprus between two member nations, Greece and Turkey. De Gaulle's reluctance to keep French forces under NATO command is another question that will not be immediately resolved. Mr. Rusk sets the keynote for the alliance by calling for renewed unity among all members.
We in the United States look upon the North Atlantic Alliance as an expression of an enduring community of interests and of abiding common commitments to great humane traditions. And we're prepared to move ahead with our NATO partners in strengthening the institutions of the North Atlantic community. We must better develop the process of political consultation so that as a matter of agreed practice, each of us consults his partners in advance on those policy decisions directly affecting the interest of NATO as a whole.
The Secretary's speech is warmly applauded as the Council settles down with the business at hand. In sessions at the Juliana Barracks in The Hague, the Council pledges to work closely with the United Nations in bringing the Cyprus crisis to a peaceful settlement. The dispute threatens NATO's position in the East, and they fear the strife on Cyprus is sowing fertile seeds for a Russian takeover.